Yes, this is the point of this video, girl.
Not be that hard, boy.
Alright. Hello. This is Justin and Angela.
And this... And Justin Jr., like I said.
Alright, stop. This is for you too. Stop. Alright, hold on. You push some buttons. Go away. Go. Just don't worry about what's going on in here. Alright. I'm Justin. This is Angela. And we're doing a lock journey along with a weight loss journey. Right now I'm 6'4", 300 pounds. How much do you weigh?
176.
Yes, and she's what, 4'11"?
5.
5 feet. Yeah. So, this is how I look. Fatness, fatness, fat. This is how she looks. Go stand up. No, don't try to hide nothing.
Just I'm not hiding anything.
Alright. We don't need to lose that.
Yes, we do. The dimples. Got those dimples?
Yeah, but I like that. This is gonna be our first video we post on YouTube. Alright, as far as locks.
He has the diamond locks. The diamond part locks. Those are the diamond part locks. And I did them so big because...
I had them in for a week.
Did them so big because they, I see a lot of people's dreads tending to thin, around this area. And he has a lot of, his hair grows really, really quick and really, really thick. And what we don't want it to do is to, thin out as soon as they start to grow. And we want them rather thick. We want them to be a little bit thicker than these. Underneath here, I am locking my hair. I don't have them very, very tight. So it's not gonna thin out my hair, nor is it gonna break it off. My hair is so soft to the point where it will not lock. I've tried it. And I was thinking about trying interlocking them, but as of right now, I'm just tightening them as they grow. So like this one, for instance, I would just twist that way and sit in the dryer. But I don't use gel on my roots. I just use it on my edges. And then when they get too crummy, see that? See that when they get crummy like that? I just take a rag and I just wipe it away. And start over. Yay. And then sometimes I'll tighten up my locks that have the like lint and stuff on them. I take them out and then I'll wash them. I don't really worry about the back because I don't put anything on it but coconut oil and lime oil. So that's helping it grow at the same time. That's my husband.
And man, get out of here, bro. All right, just at least turn it down. But yeah, he's 1 year old. Yeah, but we're gonna do a bunch of videos. We're doing 12 videos total. And a year from now, you will see the complete transformation. Cool. Yeah. All right.
Oh, and to all the women that seem a little bit discouraged, who had children, I've had 3 children. I am post 3 C-sections, 3 cesareans. So I have had 3 C-sections and 3 children. So this will be a very, very good journey and a very good way to gauge if you can lose your pouch. I always hear people that have had C-sections talk about the pouch. Can I lose my pooch? Well, I'm putting it to the test. Can we lose the pooch? I'm sure we can, and I am going for it. So
right now we're eating a lot of food at a Whole Food Market, and we started today. It's pretty good. Number one. And this is day one. Show the fat one more time. Show the fat. Get off the phone, man.
God dang. You on the phone?
All right, yeah. See that?